हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर होस्ट शर्मिला एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल शर्मिलास किचन। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग चॉकलेट रम बॉल्स। इट इज़ आल्सो नोन एज चॉकलेट रम ट्रफल्स। इट इज़ माइल्डली स्वीट, इनसेनली फजी, इंटेंसली फ्लेवर्ड विथ रम। टू मेक दिस रेसिपी वी नीड चॉकलेट केक, बट यू कैन ईजिली सब्स्टिट्यूट देम विथ डाइजेस्टिव कुकीज। देन वी नीड 2 टेबल स्पून डार्क रम, 2 टेबल स्पून प्लस एक्स्ट्रा 200 ग्राम डार्क मेल्टेड चॉकलेट, 2 टेबलस्पून कंडेंस्ड मिल्क, 2 टेबलस्पून चॉप्ड रेजिन्स, 1/2 टीस्पून बटर एंड वी ऑल्सो नीड सम स्प्रिंकल्स। फर्स्ट इन अ बोल एड चॉकलेट केक स्लाइसेस। आई हैव 2 to 3 टाइप्स ऑफ चॉकलेट केक रेसिपीज ऑन माई चैनल, यू कैन यूज एनी वन ऑफ देम। आई ऑल्सो एडेड ऑल द रिमेनिंग इन्ग्रीडियंट्स। एड चॉप्ड रेजिन्स, यू कैन ऑल्सो एड वॉलनट, almonds, hazelnuts instead, 2 tablespoon condensed milk, but the combination of rum and raisin is damn good, 2 tablespoon dark melted chocolate. The idea is to moist it enough, so now mix everything together, mash the cake slices and mix well. Make a soft and moist dough ball. If you want a strong rum flavor, you can add more 1 tablespoon dark rum. If you feel the chocolate ball mixture is too moist and runny, you can add cocoa powder to give it a binding. So our truffle mixture is ready. Make 1/2 tablespoon each ball. One ball weighs 12 gram. Once you divide the mixture equally, roll between palms. Make even crack free balls. Keep them in refrigerator for about 10 minutes. Before dipping in the dark melted chocolate. This process will make the balls harden, so it will be easy to coat in the chocolate. I have shown you many times how to melt chocolate using seeding method and microwave method. So I will not repeat the process here. Just click I on the top right corner to learn how to melt chocolate. Rum truffles are frozen enough, so take a ball. Dip in the melted dark chocolate using a fork. Shake the excess chocolate gently. Let the chocolate drip off. Now using another fork, place them on the parchment paper or baking sheets. Before the chocolate coating sets, sprinkle some sprinkles, sugar pearls, or you can also sprinkle some nuts. When the chocolate sets completely, drizzle some white chocolate. Make any pattern. I kept some of the balls aside to coat in the cocoa powder. So our yummy looking chocolate rum balls are ready. Did you see how many assorted chocolate rum balls I have made in just a few minutes? This is also ideal for gifting. Serve at room temperature or cold. Enjoy! I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, then hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.